Yes.
Q Father will hit off the 5-7 in the court. Same shot again. Off the pass, 7 in the court. All right, I'm going there, y'all. Kick in the corner off your kick in the corner off your ball in the corner. Just like that,
that's good.
Cross side.
Beautiful. There we go.
No. Got him.
He ain't got me.
He gonna have a problem with A balls, man. He's
not.
That's what I'm gonna go out of. Now, this is what I do. Hey, girl. I see you earlier right now, not speaking to you. 25 to 7 ball. Don't go in. That was messed up. That didn't work out too good.
Right here. Right here. 14 to my left.
Come on, you're going to stay in the ball. Yeah. You're going to let that cross court. There's 3 balls. Get your ass in there, girl. I'm gonna floss now.
Oh, my. Big, ain't it? Is it big?
I'm gonna tell you, you're gonna be home with the bag.
Corn. Is it big or what, man?
Well, you get done missing.
Come on.
Okay, he did. Slow down, Jimmy.
I had to put on all the
things. In the corner.
Put some on, everything. Close the door. Look at that nigga playing, thank you.
And then!
Look at that nigga playing,
thank you. Thank you.
Saturday for us.
And you gotta catch me early, early in the morning, okay? Y'all can be early, early. Big Stone is about the corner. 6, 7, 8. Well, let me see if I can try to rotate that way for you then. You know, call me, I'll try to see if I can come close to you. All right? All right.
14. Corner 12. Corner 9. One real quick back up.
Send them up to kill himself. Put that chokehold on these niggas. That's what I'm doing. Chokehold on y'all, man. Alright. Hard to be a nigga like me, man. You know what I'm saying?
I'm
you didn't know what I'm telling them? But we out.
Take a lot to see
man, who the hell been shooting with my goddamn pool stick? So cold on y'all.
He had fun, man. Fun
time. You know what
I thought about it for a second. Then I sat down. He was it. I came to you.
Yeah. Okay. I'm going to play, man. I'm going to move on. Put down the choke on the motherfucking ass. Let them know he really ain't on there.
Yeah, I just need to come keep playing. That's all.
That's all.
I just need these shots.
Playing with him. Corner 14.
You in jail. You in jail because of damn.
Yeah.
Don't do that. That road full of lucky bullet crap. Got a miss.
Way back.
All right, break in my pocket. Oh, you gonna respect it now?
Still ain't gonna respect
it. No one likes to show up.
Ain't no shot. I ain't no choice.
Corner pop. Yeah, shot. You just gonna try to show up and all that good stuff like that. In the pop.
Oh, shit.
And I ain't straight up with him. I'm fucked up, bro.
Yeah.
some shit. That's why you ain't seen us calling. So I started
doing it. We was
calling. You ain't even seen us calling, man.
So basically, what you said is
get the 8-ball in your pocket. That's how we get players to get the 8-ball in the pocket. That's how me and Tap Overs, man, man. You got down there.
So you mean to tell me you want? I'm just only saying you want to call all the pockets, all the balls.
That's how we've been playing.
Okay, yeah, so don't make no difference how you get that. Okay, fine. Here, right here, man. Right here.
No, I mean think about it. Not that fuck. I was thinking that you might have had a group. No, since you know me, that. No, I thought we were playing, man. So I
said, I'm down.
Man, you play like that, we was shooting around. We shot like that the other day.
Yeah, I always call them pockets.
No, I'm doing it where I had to go. But that, I'm just on the saying, I got to respect that. But shit, you know that A-ball, and you just freelancing the A-ball, just shoot the motherfucker that been going.
Man, I understand. So you're going to play college, and just get it in your pocket.
Yeah.
You said it's Jimmy Clark, so I didn't have a problem.
Now, I feel you though. I gotta go make a run though.
Here's the thing we're gonna do though. We're gonna play with it. You know, when you're in the middle, you beat me up, man. You got one, man. We're gonna play the other night.
We're gonna play the other night.
Double night.
I'm gonna play the night.
They're gonna get some money. Because the money, I didn't hit the back down and say, you don't do it.
Yes, 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 735. My son check, I think like 70 something. So that won't
be like $40.
$40, I just look at you.
Tissue and
yeah.
Something like that.
Can you come up with a better plan?
Yeah. I'm gonna try to figure out some of our
muscle bank, Ronald. She already said she got some going.
I just don't understand why she was volunteering to even say that to me in the first place.
And her, everybody's mad at her. My daddy, Kiara, was, that she should have just kept that herself.
So why she was bought that in the bus?
You right.
Come
on, he was here before he was. Come on, I'm going to go see tomorrow at 10 o'clock. And then the other day, man, when I called you, my sneak said that, but I don't know, it might have been man trying to serve some people. He came today. The second time out of that was, she was like, who was that? But my daughter said he was tall.
And said he had a bed on the search, so I'm thinking him, but I tried to call his phone like 3 times. Said I'm on my way home, my niece just said that she seen you. And my niece said she was behind him trying to grow.
No.
Yeah. So that might have been it. It was somebody with bags on came and served something my sister. I see the mark, but I got to go see dude. Whole dude ain't talking to him, man.
Yeah.